beautiful night for hockey. Let's get ready to go. James Sabolski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action. Two teams looking starved for a win, and we are set to go. Puck is dropped to that hockey. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Moves right to the middle. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Takes it into the slot. Slides the puck over. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Detroit's got a hold of the puck now.
Kick off, Ozer.
Got possession here in the offensive zone. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Rose looks around. Fails to find the open man. That's moved up ahead. Centering pass in front.
Smashes it on the one-timer. She does good work here, James. Look at it on the highlight. She gets into the open ice near the net and knows there's no time. It's got to be a one-timer. Perfect into the net.
Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. An easy save by Wagner. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Legends never dies up one zip. Detroit's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Here's a short pass to Gregory. Legends never dies, ready to go on the attack. From the left side, they gain the zone. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Puck scooped up by Williams. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Lehman. Los Angeles has it behind the cage. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Legends never dies. Got it along the wall. And that's broken up. Gregory's got it into offensive territory. Denies him on the slobber. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Nice zone entry from the left. Lee's taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to Rose. There's a hit on the play.
Looks like he picked up a knock here, James, but lots of times you can skate through the rest of your shift and you feel better. He's going to give it a go.
Wagner's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did. He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Nowhere for that shot to go through. There's the whistle icing the call. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Legends never dies. Got it in the offensive zone.
Get up. Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Hammers it on net. Oh, there's a great stop by Lehman. Legends never dies. Got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Sachs. Takes the feed. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Moving into the attacking zone. Legends never dies. Got possession of the puck. crossover. Brohl scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. To his teammate, Aaron pass, and they can't connect. Let's see what the officials are calling.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And they clear that puck. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Can't get it to go. Moves it to Gregory. Detroit's got the puck in the defensive end. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Feeds it over to Sachs. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Legends Never Dies got possession at center. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Legends Never Dies got the puck in their own end. Ah, that goes awry.
And they create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
Freeze,
and he comes up with it. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. Legends Never Dies got it in the defensive zone. 2-on-1, slides it across, denies him in front.
Everybody in the building knows they're trying to find him for the one-timer, and when it comes, can he shoot it? But the goalie's right on it, followed, tracked the puck, and made the save.
And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Both teams back on the ice, they're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two, puck is dropped, and we are underway. Quick pass to Sachs. Poked away by Gregory. The Blades of Steel have gained possession. Puck goes wide. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Legends Never Dies ahead 1-0. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
That was coconut!
They pack another one on here. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
His close-quarter superstar ability is that accuracy from being near the net, and he did not miss on that chance, guys. What a great shot.
And that was read perfectly. What a play by Williams. And they can't convert on the play. And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check. The Blades of Steel have taken over in the neutral zone. Oh, how did he get a move on that? What a stop by Lehman.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Legends Never Dies won the draw. Into the corner.
Take off, Ozer!
Hits him right into the boards!
Yeah, that's still smart. can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
Here's a short pass to Gregory.
Cover it!
In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Los Angeles continues to lead by a pair of goals. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. He's got a step! Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one!
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
And here's the pass to Bros. And that one's broken up. Takes the feed at center for the right wing. Moves the puck. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Moves it up. Great read with the stick. Takes the feed. Jackson scooped up the puck down here inside his own zone. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover.
Legends Never Dies worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
With possession along the wall. Handles the puck. Close save! There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Legends Never Dies got a 2-0 lead.
Go for it.
All alone on the breakaway. And it falls apart.
Yeah, I'm not sure that breakaway was the way he planned it. I mean, you get into the clearing, you're excited. You got an idea what to do, but that wasn't it.
Made the stop on the play. Oh, there's one more.
Oh, he's turned away there, James. I mean, that's his money spot in tight. He's known to score from there.
And no luck on that pass attempt. Sachs works the puck in his own zone. Off a stick! Off a stick! Taken along the wall by Lee. Nothing doing.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Rose moves the puck to the corner.
Gotta think they're gonna score or draw a penalty here. This is great pressure.
His reflexes on display tonight.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Los Angeles is enjoying a 2-0 lead. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Puts to the paint. Score! Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Works it across to Jackson. Sends it to the cross side. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. And now he angles it across to Sachs. Handles the pass from the right wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. Takes control of the puck. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Takes a hit on the play. Made the save on the play. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Rocks it on the play. And they continue to apply pressure here.
Shoot.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Detroit's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Moves it around along the half wall. And that one's broken up. Takes the pass. Cross-corner dump in. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Couldn't complete the pass. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Scores! Had about a foot moving to the
What a goal! I don't think they do, James, but he's in fourth quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. His call is hard. It's his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. From the place 99 made famous. And it takes a shot. Too many bodies in the way. Handles the bank pass along the boards. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Detroit's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Penalty coming up. Quick whistle stops the play.
You worked so hard to get back in the game. Now you have a stall. A penalty will really hamper your momentum.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
Doesn't matter whether you've had one or 10 power plays, the fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
Oh, stops him with a goal. Great reflexes there. Gregory's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Moves it quickly over to Bros. And now he tries to get it across to Gregory. They fight for it along the boards. And the puck's knocked loose. And some fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Things start to get a little physical out there. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a shot. Detroit's penalty killers get a hold of it. Let's it go! Oh, an unbelievable stop by Lehman! Moves the puck along the half wall.
To go.
Here's a chance. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Lees out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty killing unit.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
Maybe just a touch over aggressive here as they try to get the equalizer, but now they've got to kill a penalty.
Sachs wants to give his team a good look on this power play, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability and hopefully create a scoring chance.
Takes possession of the puck off the draw. That pass doesn't go. Nice zone entry from the middle. And that carries off a stick. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Nice pass. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Detroit's looking to break out. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Williams. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Los Angeles on the attack. Caught again.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got a notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Jackson's moving the puck through his own zone. and they won't connect on that one.
It hasn't been boring. I mean, it's low scoring, but man, there's been a lot of chances at both ends of the ice. We've seen missed chances combined with great goaltending, and that gives you a low scoring game.
Here's the pass down low. Detroit's got it from behind the net, and they can't connect. Los Angeles is across the blue line. That's gloved by Wagner. Detroit's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And here at center, that's intercepted.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play.
Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And he makes the save. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Gregory. And that's broken up. Moves it to the back of the cage. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. One-on-one with the goaltender. Scores!
James, we see this in practice when they're working on this all the time. He gets into position. His 1T zone ability separates him from other goal scorers in the league.
Here in the late goings of the period, Los Angeles has really pushed the pace over these last few minutes, leading by a pair. Here's the pass. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sachs. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Scoops up the puck here. Sends a pass over. Oh, smart heads up read. Gregory's got the puck. And makes the save. And that's broken up. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Well, a challenge being laid here. Parking lot.
Isn't it 3 o'clock already? Down they go.
Absolutely rocked down to the ice there.
That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bout.
And here comes referee Gilles Levesque to clean things up.
Always amazed at how much a fight takes out of a player for the rest of the day. As they get escorted to the penalty box, they've got to try and regroup so they can play again.
Even the officials look exhausted trying to get control of this one. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie
up. Hustle, hustle!
In all alone on the breakaway!
What a rush!
What a finish! Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you, you're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Puts it on net. Oh, and I'm sure they'd like a redo on that.
And Lutz scores!
Kaboom! What a shot! Nobody's stopping that one time. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to post the puck here. Gregory's one possession. And that pass can't connect. Legends Never Dies got control of it now from their own end.
Shoot, into
the middle of the neutral zone.
Score!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get the one. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. See things tonight.
When they had the puck, they took it to the net. They made things uncomfortable around the front of the net, and while they didn't have a lot of possession, possession times. I like the way they played offensively.